a support to one another. You know, I was reading one day the story or the findings about these migrating birds, this heron,
this white, long-legged birds. They migrated from other countries.
You know what? This is one thing they have learned. You know why they form a V-shape? They form that V-shape. It's because those who are tired can hide against one wing. And they will only use 50% of their energy. That's why